burning daylight here.
Copy, Graves. Stand by. Laswell, do we have confirmation?
Watcher 1 to Bravo 07. You in position?
Nearly there.
On.
What do you see?
Armed personnel, armor and hardware, all Russian.
What the hell are the Russians doing with Gorbrani?
Supplying Iran. It's an arms deal.
Copying the Shadow One?
Affirmative. Two birds, one stone.
We need positive ID on Gorbrani before we kick this off, boys.
Ghost, can you identify the general?
Armed escorts around one VIP. Russians are very happy to see him.
It'll be the last time they do.
Visual on General Gorbrani.
Copy. All stations, target confirmed.
Shadow 1, you are cleared hot for launch.
Roger that, Actual.
Ghost, you are danger close to the zone. This arrow is gonna pack a punch.
Copy approved. Send it.
All stations, Shadow 1. Missile is ready for immediate delivery.
Stand by for launch. Coordinates in. Target designated. 2,
1. Shot out! Missile in blue.
Destroyed.
Come in. Laswell.
General Shepard.
Well, I know that look. Are we at war?
You would be the first to know, sir.
Damn right I would. Talk to me.
We have a hit on Gabrani's second in command.
Hassan Zayani, Quds Force Major.
He's taken up the mantle for Iran.
Supplying terrorists.
Money, weapons, intel.
Well, he's ambitious.
He's dangerous, sir. He wants retaliation for the Gabrani strike. He's planning something.
Well, we can't take him in Iran.
He's not in Iran, sir. He's on the ground in Al-Masra.
What the hell is he doing in Al-Masra?
There is only one way to find out, sir.
Well, let's get him.
When?
What time is it now?
Who do we send?
Wheels up in 5.
Roger.
Marines are loading in now. You and the sergeant are leading the way on this.
Sergeant.
Yourself and Tavish.
Let's get ourselves a win, yeah, LT? Save your seat, sir.
Fucking hell.
Ghost, you copy?
Yes, sir.
Any issues?
Negative, sir. Out here.
Airstrikes are hitting enemy positions bordering Al-Masra. Intel confirms a concentration of AQ fighters converging in the valley. We believe they're protecting something. So Surveillance indicates soldiers guarding three structures. Major Hassan may be holed up inside. Ghost and Soap will lead a Marine Special Operations unit to kill or capture Hassan tonight. One Hilo will insert two teams at separate offset points bordering the target area. Bravo team will sweep and clear buildings one and two. Alpha team takes building three. All shooters have execute authority, but we want Hassan alive for interrogation. Be advised, Major Hassan is AQ's lifeline. If he is there, they will die for him. Good hunting.
Bravo team offloads here. Alpha team stays on board to land downrange. Both teams meet in the middle. Remember, we want Hassan alive, but this is capture or kill.
Keep up, Soap.
Alpha, we're moving to building one. Hold tight.
Ghost, we need to secure that crash site now.
First we clear first sun. That takes the heat off Alpha. Then we secure the crash site. Clear?
Roger that.
Let's move.
Second structure now.
7-1, moving interior.
Open horn.
Ghost, enemy rockets down.
Solid copy. Good work.
Ghost, building two secure.
Roger. Time to hit the crash site.
Good, mate?
Yeah, plate stopped it. He's a fucker that hit Alpha.
So, we're moving to the crash site to help the wounded. Rest of you, hold here and cover us. Raj. Alpha 02, Bravo 07, building 2 secure. We're coming to you.
Alpha, copy's on.
Expect contact. AQ's waiting for us.
Blue, blue!
Damn good to see you guys. We got 5 KIA, 1 wounded. It's just my gun, and I'm low on ammo. Help me move him.
No time. Maria, get your gun on that tree line. Don't move me. If you have a shot, take it.
How many are there? Gate! Shooters at the wall!
You called it, LP.
RPG! Fuck! Yeah, you gun up.
Clear. For now. Stay sharp on that tree line.
They're still moving out there.
7-6, call for fire. I want close air on that tree line. Raj, calling it in.
Dig in, lads. We're not done yet.
07, CAS is 3 minutes out.
Roger that. Air support's inbound.
Hey, we got smoke at the tree line.
No visual.
Yeah, I don't see shit. Incoming! Take cover! Come on, grenades!
Done.
Drop one! I shot him!
No movement.
Good soap?
I'm good.
Two, three got hit. Gone. 7-2, I need you up here now.
Roger, moving.
Ghost, we should fall back to the house.
Negative. We cleared his position and push. If Assad's still here, he's out ahead.
7-6, anxious to do it.
Roger, stand by.
7 actual, Kilo 01. Fire is 1 mic out.
Kilo 01, you're cleared hot on anything forward of our position. Danger close approved.
Roger that.
Shit, what now?
LT, we got armored vehicles incoming. It's 4.
Conserve your ammo. Let them get close.
Here they come.
Step on to engage.
Get ready.
Calm down.
Task a bird for casualty evac. Roger.
Aye. Let's go get this fucker.
Alpha, move with us.
Roger that, Lieutenant. Let's move out. Those fuckers used us as bait, didn't they? They're well supplied and fighting smart. Thanks to the sun.
Aye. Looks like you're right, LT. And the sun's still here.
Heli crash gave him an opening. Let's see if they took it.
My boys are still on station.
Keep them on standby. We're moving in.
Visual on building 3.
That's our target. Hassan could be inside.
Sniper down.
Who's it? 7-5 is down.
More snipers on the roof. Take them out.
How the fuck are they seeing us? AQ's got night vision. We're sitting ducks down here.
Got another.
Good shot. So, keep us covered. We're moving out.
AQ's pressing hard. If Hassan's not here, what the hell is? Moving interior.
Check the bodies. We need positive ID on Hassan.
Heading into the first deck.
Anyone have eyes on Hassan?
Negative on Hassan.
Negative. No eyes on the HVT.
Negative. No visual on Hassan here.
Nope. I saw him.
Don't get crossed up, Bravo. Up to the second deck.
Pushing to second deck. Smoked one.
This is a bloody op center.
Good intel from Lazar.
Look, Hassan's uniform. So he was here.
Lost him when we secured the crash site.
Are you saying we shouldn't have helped?
Choices have consequences.
All Bravo, we got movement out here.
On the way.
All Bravo, circle up outside. If Hassan's gone, then what the hell are they still protecting?
Let's find out.
Contact!
Clear.
Search it. Let's find what they were hiding.
This warehouse wasn't on the intel. Check the container.
What the fuck is this?
It's all in English.
Jesus.
Ballistic missiles.
It's a mobile launcher.
These will go 1,000 miles.
Yeah, at least.
How the hell did Orion get their hands on this?
7-6, get us through to Lashwell.
Roger, stand by. Bravo 7-6, Charlie to Watcher 1, how copy?
This is Watcher 1, send traffic.
Lashwell, this is Ghost, we got something.
Tell me you found Hassan.
Ghost. Take a look at this.
Ghost, do you have Hassan?
Negative. We found a weapons cache. Hassan's got missiles. They're American.
07, this is Gold Eagle. Actual, repeat your last.
I'll say again. Hassan has American missiles.
All right, clear the room. Let's go. Everybody out, now. Iran is in possession of American missiles.
American missiles in AQ's hands.
Hassan has been passing out our ballistic missiles like it's fucking Halloween, and we didn't know about it?
Gives Iran plausible deniability.
Oh, deniability, my ass. Iran's all over this. I want to know how many they have and where they intend to use them.
If Hassan is moving missiles, he has a smuggling partner.
Well, then I would advise you to find out who that is.
Give my team 2 hours with those missiles, sir. I will know everybody who's ever breathed on them.
Negative. I want them destroyed.
General, there's valuable intel there.
This is an intelligence failure, Laswell. It's not gonna be a tactical one. There will be 500 enemy soldiers on that site by sunrise. We need a win fast. Gold Eagle Actual to Ghost. Move your team and call for fire. I want those weapons destroyed.
Roger that, Actual.
Amsterdam.
What the hell's Amsterdam got to do with this?
It's a smuggling hub. Ports and canals are insecure. Iran has friends there. We do too.
Who?
The captain. He's tracking an AQ cell in country as we speak.
Now that's the first good news I've heard all day.
I'll link up with him and handle this myself, sir.
Kate Laswell back in the field?
I want this done right. No mistakes.
My sentiments exactly. Kate, I want Hassan boxed up and gift-wrapped. Until then, you keep this tight.
Naturally, sir.
What's your ETA?
Less than an hour. Where are you now?
Canals. Under a bridge, watching an AQ boat.
Is it carrying a missile container?
Negative. Not this one.
Well, let's hope it leads to the one that does.
I'll be in touch. Guys.
You set?
Good day, Cap.
Let's get after it. Split up. I'll take the outside. You clean up the docks. Stay quiet. I'll meet you at a barge.
Check. On you, Cap. Topside.
Don't stay up there for long. They've got a patrol boat in the harbor. Don't get compromised.
Thank you.
bloody hell was that?
They're using grenades in the water. Watch your ass.
Damn it.
I know you're there.
All clear. Appreciate the help, sir.
Let's get onto that barge. Gate's locked. On me.
Laswell, we're about to board.
Copy. Tell me what you find.
Roger.
Look at this. That's Hamas. Mexican cartel.
The hell are they?
As well. They're around using the cartel for transport.
Give me a name, John. Hassan's working with Narcos.
Stand by.
Barges all Narcos.
More cartel. Cartel's meeting with AQ.
As well, find Cafe Gracht. Something's about to go down.
When?
1 hour.
Bravo 6 to Watcher 1. Position at the cafe. Two to table to my 3 o'clock. One cartel, one Iranian.
How cozy. What are they up to?
Conducting a transaction.
Electronically?
Affirm.
They're paying the cartel for something.
Let's figure out what?
Security?
Several.
I'll deal with them.
Well, they'll take all the fun, eh?
Copy. Coming your way now.
Syringe.
Poison?
Non-lethal. It'll take him out of commission.
CIA shit.
Welcome to my world. Use the needle on the guards and we roll up our cartel friend.
Then you?
Exfil. Say when.
Roger that.
06, sit rep.
We're talking timeline.
When are they moving?
Tonight.
Stay on them. We need to know what it is and where it's going.
Copy.
Hold up. Two cartel guards on the bridge.
Keep your weapons concealed. Let's see if they split up. Okay, one's leaving.
Heading my way.
I'll tail him.
I'll take the one at the bridge.
Moving.
Hold up, Sergeant. The guard at the bridge. Take him first.
Sergeant!
Hold up. Two cartel guards in the bridge.
Got a visual.
Keep your weapons concealed. Let's see if they split up. Okay, one's leaving. him.
I'll take the one at the bridge.
Moving.
Oh, easy. Got too many, huh?
Guards down. Bridge is clear.
Good work. Regroup on me.
What you want? The cargo is human. One VIP bound for the US.
Who, John?
Major Hassan Zayani.
Christ. That means he's in Mexico.
Means it's time to stop him.
We need to roll up our cartel friend for a talk. Now.
If Hassan gets a missile anywhere near the US, there'll be a death toll.
What's the call? There's guards all over him.
We haven't scouted the area. There could be more guards.
There's no time to case the area, John.
We need a distraction.
I've got something. Meet at the cafe, you guys.
Outside the cafe, near the entrance. Guys, you're too close to the HVI. Get some distance.
Take it.
The bloody hell is this?
Decoy grenade. It'll work. Get back to Laswell. Let's kill this.
Down the alley. When panic starts to spread, that's when the cartel moves in.
That's where I come in.
On you, Gaz. Head down the alley.
Going that way.
Guys, the guards are incoming. Take one off of you.
Going that way.
Guys, the guards are incoming. Take one. I'll get the other.
Run.
Guards are down. Heading your way, Cap.
Make it fast.
I'll secure Axville.
Meet you at the bridge.
I'm moving in. Shut your mouth. Follow me.
What you want, pack it secure. Head in here.
Copy.
Cartel behind us. What you want, we're taking fire.
Copy. I'm inbound. Be advised.
Guys, bring the syringe. Jabin. Let's get him up. Watch out. Time to move.
Copy. On my way.
Get him in.
Nice work.
You too.
We need to find where they're moving Hassan and the receptor.
Yeah, we'll wake him up. Have a little chat.
Why do we know we'll talk?
I can be very persuasive.
Colonel Vargas.
Station Chief Laswell. I thought we were on a first name basis. This must be serious.
It is. I need your help, Alejandro.
Dime.
The Los Alamos cartel is smuggling an Iranian terrorist over the border.
Laswell, terrorists don't cross the southern border.
We know that, and they know that, and that is exactly why they're gonna do it. I need you to stop it.
Who's my target?
Major Hassan Zayani.
Copy. When?
Tonight. Tapped into a surveillance drone. Some eyes on.
distraction. They could be moving to sun as they speak.
Copy. Where's FBI on this?
FBI's an hour out. Right now, you're all we got.
Stand by.
Son una distracción. El sujeto está en movimiento.
Parece que cruzaron el río en una lancha. Vamos a buscarlos.
Órale. Rode, watcher.
Alejandro, do not let Hassan cross the border.
Solid copy. Out.
Que cruzan la frontera, güey. No tenemos jurisdicción.
Nos encargaremos de que no pase.
Mira.
No have a mic on the entire time. Wait. Yep. My mic was muted the entire time and I didn't even know about it. Wow. Wow. What a newbie mistake that is.
Prepárate. El cartel de las almas está trabajando con Irán. Esto es nuevo. Y si Hassan cruza, cambiamos la estrategia.
Mate, don't trip. Come on.
Escucha, voces. Yo veo a cuatro vándalos. Veo a Hassan arriba del muro. Y él acaba de cruzar. No lo podemos perder. Tenemos que interceptarlo.
I wanted to execute him, not gonna lie. Going up the ladder. Yeah, what's up, Tony? How you doing, dude?
I know. Just keep pushing FBI and contact local PD. Out. ¿Echaste un ojo?
Negativo. Se fue corriendo.
Vamos a perseguirlo. Órale.
Yo, what's up, Joe? How you doing?
El cartel lo va a llevar a una casa de seguridad en el pueblo. Tenemos que encontrarlo. Entendido. Hassan tiene más amigos aquí que nosotros. Por aquí. Vamos.
Vamos, move on my way then.
Entendido, lo veo.
I want, if you got that ability, like, another shotgun. Nah, I got a shotgun at least, that's all I need. Enjoying the live stream, head over to Twitch, and you can see me play the Modern Warfare 2 campaign, early, by the way. I haven't played it on the 20th, but thought, let it quiet down, you know, and then everybody else can watch the campaign, and not as many people are playing it.
Special forces!
We don't get any second warnings, mate. Hey, mate, you came at me with a bat!
I should
know what a pump can do.
Come on. Special forces!
Drop your weapon.
Fuck you! Get
Get the fuck back. Now!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
The men who came, where did they go?
I'm trying to find a good, like, secret things. Come on. Yo, what's up, Tay? How you doing? Well, that's a Deadpool book then. Right. I'm hungry. What's in the fridge? This is a fucking case, scared the crap out of me.
I've got local PD coming your way.
Yeah, you want to enjoy me playing the Modern Warfare 2 campaign, head over to Twitch. Now that I've got a mic on Twitch, I forgot to turn it on like a stupid twat I am. I'm sorry, mate. I didn't mean to bash you on the head.
No, it's nada. Tú?
Estoy listo, wey.
Mate, that's supposed to be my job. I might get a PlayStation camera again, so you can see me ugly mug while I stream.
Get the fuck out of my house!
I'm not here to hurt you. I'm looking for someone. Verga, no los pierdas de vista!
The man who came through here, where is he?
Hey, hold it! La verga. Washer, send medical. Send him down.
Guido, what case is nuestro objetivo?
Okay. That doesn't always work. No TV for you. All right.
Tell you boys apart from the cartel. Where's your suspect?
Got hit with RPG, boys. No way of evidence behind, Mike. I think we can push forward now. No?
Entrando.
Oh, what's this? Flash grenade, let's go. But I do need a better weapon than a pistol. Thank you. Don't let me jump. Jesus Christ. What sort of ritual bullshit is this? Nah, it's not a ritual, I don't think, is it? It's like a mourning thing. I like that, thank you. Well, I just wanted to knock them out, so there would be no problem, you know.
Entrando.
Can't be too careful. Right, I'm going to go around from the rear this time again. Oh, bollocks.
Guillermo, policía!
Almost forgot about you again, boy. Nah, I said I wanted that, didn't I? Let me take that.
No disparen, no disparen.
Cuidado con los enemigos.
Did you really try picking up the gun again? You sneaky son of a...
Vamos para el segundo piso. Hasta la última puerta.
No, la Vanguard es eso.
A lo mejor está acorralado.
No, no.
Burn everything.
Terrorist, pendejo.
I'm a soldier. And I am here to fight.
Can we get more likes in chat? Can we get some more likes? Let's go.
No. Let him burn. As Gubrani burned.
No, coronel. No puedo salir. Escúchame, Hassan se fue. Lo están moviendo para afuera. Algo está cruzando el Atlántico. Hay un barco entregando algo.
Yeah, what's up, Daniel? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. You like Modern Warfare 2 campaign and you got Twitch? Head over to my Twitch channel, that's Deepak OP, and you can see me play the Modern Warfare 2 campaign early.
I've got 5 days left to play it though. Hassan is moving something sizable towards the US. The cargo could be containers housing missiles. We don't know how many, and we don't know the targets.
To find out, we need to capture Hassan and bring him in for interrogation. We'll send Soap and Ghost to link up with the Mexican Special Forces in country, along with all the manpower they need.
We can't start a war in Mexico, General.
Certainly not.
You can start a war anyway.
Graves and a shadow company, PMCs, to assist. Their rules of engagement can help us cut some red tape and get this done.
Understood, sir. Let's find Hassan.
Oh.
Alejandro!
Sergeant McTavish!
Call me Soap.
Lieutenant! Last one says they call you Ghost.
Actually, I believe he prefers
to be... do! Welcome to the City of Souls.
I've never been to Mexico.
This is in Mexico. Las Almas.
Shepard's contractors are inbound to reinforce. They're bringing hardware. They'll need room.
My base is your base.
Good. Now, where's the sun?
Cartel safe house, 10 clicks from here. Get in.
Where is he?
It's my second in command, Sergeant Major Rodolfo Parra.
Le tengo miedo a los fantasmas.
Where's my heartbeat gone? Spanish? Head there, it is.
No. You will.
Oh, by the way, my H and my W just not working on my PC.
Wait, shot four under the bike.
Oye, hey, tranquilo. Easy. It's normal here. Guns on the street is jurisdiction of the police.
Where are the police?
Well, Las Almas has a very serious problem. There are few here to uphold the law, and many of those who resist corruption disappear.
What about the military?
Well, because we're well trained, soldiers are recruited by the narcos.
Why not you?
We grew up here. Cowboys.
Well, this is going on, I'm going to do something.
And we will die fighting for it.
Kids, guns, and balloons. There's a new one.
Narcos use generosity to win over the people.
Even the children.
Especially the children.
What's on those sheets?
Narcomantas.
Cartel cloths.
Messages from El Sin Nombre. Warnings marking territory. The streets are laced with death.
Who's Sin Nombre?
El Sin Nombre. The nameless. The leader of the Las Almas cartel.
Where can we find him?
You can't. No one knows who he is. But he is everywhere, and this is a challenge.
36%, my god, my phone's gonna be dead in a minute.
Those vaqueros like challenges.
Alright, I'm gonna have to end the live stream for now, but you want to watch the Modern Warfare 2 campaign, head over to my Twitch, I'm watching from there, but my phone's about to die, so I'll have to end the live stream for now, peace.
Turn right, we'll go around.
Why?
Some troops are in the pocket of El Sin Nombre. Like I told you, he is everywhere.
So, we should be playing the campaign on Twitch, guys. It's just the TikTok live had to go because it was literally draining my battery on my phone. Probably had it on full brightness that I didn't need to, but the phone is hot, so I'm gonna cool it down, give it a charge up, and then we'll be good to go.
Where are they holding Hassan?
Why, two-story building back of town.
But his ghost is so good, he could go in there on his own and kill the boy. That's a no. 3, 2, 1, execute, execute! I'm in a chamber!
Civilians, gone. Good place to keep his son.
Next gate's over.
Whee!
Move.
I thought you killed him in the window, to be fair, mate.
Clear.
This house. I absolutely love the P90.
Faster.
Sign of Hassan. Clear. What happened to the families here?
The cartel brings violence, so they leave. Get ready to move.
Yeah, I just tried the door, but oh, I had to put a square. No.
Stand by. Victor 2, este es 1-1. Despliega humo. Estamos mudando al exterior.
Copiado. Lanzando granada de humo.
Copy, smoke is out.
Where's your family, Alejandro?
I keep that a secret, hermano. Protect them.
We have concealment.
Let's move.
I love these, like, I bet that's what they used to do with the smoke, with those drones.
This is where they were hiding us, son. Expect resistance. Todos los equipos listos para contención. Preparen para abrir brecha.
If that was me, I would like climb up there, you know. Hey, where's the knife gone? Ooh, this shotgun does look cool.
Soap, stack up on the stairs.
That's our work.
Son's here, he's in this room.
No, Hassan.
Todos son Víctor. El edificio blanco está seguro. Negativo con Hassan.
Entendido.
They must have moved them.
When?
Recently. Kurt's force, that's his flag. He was here.
Alejandro's intel was good.
Comandante, el ejército está aquí.
God, what's it? The army.
We got reinforcements.
Negative. 03, 03, ya.
Entendido.
What are we doing?
You want us to engage the fucking Mexican army?
Bruh, ghost!
Made by the cartel. They're helping the cartel protect the sun. Hold your fire. We'll dig in until my men are clear.
Oh, so I could just blow them all up, mate. Sports light armor. No, I'm not gonna lie.
Hold fire. Let them get close.
Mate, that merchant ain't gonna protect you. Yeah, ain't gonna protect him. Ooh. Are those friendlies or what?
Run out and stay close.
Oh yeah.
Straight to the bridge.
Oh, there's no sliding, is there? Oh no, there is, there is. It's just a quick press, there we go. Where are you? Right behind me, mate! Jesus Lord! So make your way to the bridge, boys.
Clear? For now. We gotta move. Go.
You know these trails?
Very well. But so does the army.
I'm sliding down. I'm yelling timber.
Rodriguez, pide la extracción.
Sí, comandante.
All guns, hold here. Take cover.
Yeah, we're clear, but they got better guns, so I need to change my shotgun for a better gun. They're the SWAT military, you know? No, give me a better gun, what you got? Ah, it's alright.
What's the plan?
There's a bridge at the river. Extraction will be there.
Well, I expected to be a bridge at a river, you know? It'd be a bit stupid if there wasn't a bridge. Woohoo! Right. Easy jump.
We're two, Alejandro.
Whee. We're two. Straight forward and straight on, mate. Yibba yabba. Let's talk in. Let's go.
Found it.
Go through?
Wait. We need to engage, so get up here.
Woo! Where do you think you're running, boys? You're messing with the wrong people, boys! Bro, where's the RPG, though? Oh, one RPG. I'll take one RPG if we get a kill with it. Yeah, two RPGs? No, still one.
There's the bridge. No visual on extraction.
Holmes didn't get through.
Hijo de puta.
We'll radio when we're down there. This way.
Oui.
Cartels moved in.
Exactly. Narcos changed everything.
Come on, guys. You're too slow anyway. Alright. Oh, wait. Whee!
You led us to a dead end, mate. We jump from here. Follow the weapon.
Hello!
You good, Hermanos?
Oh, yeah, I'm good, mate. Except for if we actually jump from that height in real life, I think all our bones would be broken, but, you know, we're good.
Sounds American.
I got no jokes to be playing around, come on. Oh, we need to survive.
Keep pushing up river.
Go. Has anybody played the campaign in chat, by the way? Are you watching this on YouTube when it's out? I do apologise that my mic was muted for like 45 minutes of this. Mistakes happen. I didn't know my mic was on mute until it was too late. But yeah, that's mistakes we make, you know. Mistakes we make.
Vehicles on the bridge. Fuck! It's the army! Get to cover! We have to hold him.
Where are they coming from? This way? No, this way. See the sky all the way over there. Yeah, I don't think there will be any more enemy movement, mate, if you just absolutely obliterated them from all the way up there, mate. Gee. Do I get to drive? Oh no, I'm a passenger, but that sucks.
Let's roll. I'll drive.
You boys good to roll off Hassan with some fire from the sky?
Let's wrap this fucker up, Graves.
Solid copy. We are pushing to the target direct with Shadow 1F.
A130 above.
Rounds in the can.
Yes, Commander.
Oh, do I get to control the AV-1 first? Okay. Can't pronounce it properly, but you know what I mean, though. Hey, yo.
Circle the target. Bring us around.
Sir!
Calm, get me General Shepard.
Raj, stand by. Shepard's up, sir.
Gold Eagle Actual, this is Shadow 1. How copy?
Loud and clear, Shadow 1. Send traffic.
I had to bail your boys out. Luckily, they have friends in high places.
That's what you're there for. Cheese. Tell me something good.
We got a hit on Hassan. Approaching the target location now. We'll get this bastard rolled up for a little talking to him.
That's what I like to hear. Report back when Hassan's in the bag.
Roger that. Out here. All shadows, listen up. These guys on the ground, Mexican Special Forces, 141, they are your brothers now. Treat them like your own, and let's get this done, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Ghost is Shadow 1, orbiting the compound now, standing by for visual.
Bravo 07, we'll mark our position with IR laser over.
Roger that.
Okay, let's go.
Where do we find Hassan? He'll have an armed guard.
Oh, well, I had a driver, now I've got a sniper. Let's go. Let's
cover some close air. We clear the buildings. Copy the ALT. Mark us.
Shadow 1, we're east of the compound. Position is marked.
Yay, let's go. Close air.
Shadow 1, Bravo 07, we're marking with IR laser. Do you have a visual? Over.
Yeah, visual. Was it shoot you?
Confirm visual on friendlies. Copy visual.
Oh.
07, copy your mark.
Shadow 1, be advised. Hassan is moving with an armed guard. You cover external, we'll clear the buildings. How copy?
07, good copy. Armed guard. We'll secure the area so you can move in. Stand by.
Roger that.
TV, scan for targets with an armed guard. Let's find us some bitch.
Shadow 1, there's a truck leaving the stables, moving west.
Copy. TV, get a visual on that truck. TV, track that vehicle.
Truck is now moving southwest along the dirt road. Got unknowns ahead of him. like more farmers. Stand by.
Do you see a weapon on them?
Negative. No weapons, no guards.
Copy. Keep scanning.
The truck just stopped on the road.
Mm-hmm.
Shadow 1, we've got targets at the greenhouse to our northwest. Rope in now.
TV, zoom in on that group. I want positive ID on Hassan.
Shadow 1, we're roping the area. Mark is near the greenhouse.
07, no visual on the target. What's the call?
An army convoy's getting ground. We go in, guns blazing. Hope he squats. Lock him up from there. Graves, you're cleared hot to engage external. We'll clear the buildings when secure.
07, copy that. Keep your heads down. All shadows, you are clear to engage armed personnel only. Do not fire on the buildings.
Copy. Armed personnel only.
Use the 25 mic to limit collateral. Let's make some music.
Okay. Boom.
Nav confirmed. Clear to engage.
All shadows, round the way.
Check fire. Check fire.
External. We'll clear the buildings when secure.
07, copy that. Keep your heads down.
Uh-huh.
All shadows, you are clear to engage armed personnel.
Oops.
Clear hot to engage external. We'll clear the buildings when secure.
07, copy that. Keep your heads down. All shadows, you are clear to engage armed personnel only. Do not fire on the buildings.
Rounds away.
Anybody else?
Do we have any more personnel in the area?
Negative. No movement.
07, all visible targets are down. Over.
Shadow 1, copy that. We'll be clearing the stables building first. Rope in now.
Tally target.
07, copy your mark. You're clear to proceed.
Shadow 1, we're moving now. If the target squirts, let us know.
Shadow 1, copy.
Soap, freeze down the right side. Aye.
They had guns, come on.
Unknowns exiting the stables right now.
Scan for Hassan.
You
got our personnel right there.
Raj, keep fire clear of facility.
Great. Negative on Hassan. It's a dry hole.
Multiple vehicles approaching from the south. Enemy personnel moving on the stables.
Ghost, copy that. I need you out of the building. Move north right now.
Copy. Moving. Graves, we're clear. Drop that fucking building now.
07, cop. Danger close. TV, you're cleared hot. 40 mic.
Looks like he survived.
More personnel in the greenhouse.
All stations, there's armed personnel in the greenhouse.
Contact! Check fire. His side could be in sight.
TV, can you get a visual inside the building?
Do not fire on the building. Greenhouse.
Well, no, it's not. You just made me shoot on the fucking barn, mate.
In the greenhouse.
Contact! Check fire. His side could be in sight.
TV, can you get a visual inside the building?
Affirmative. Stand by.
Where is this fucker? He has to be in that compound.
That's been the main big compound, Joe.
On that convoy.
07 convoy is 6 clicks out. Advise you step it up, secure Xville.
I'll contact Rodolfo. Do it. Graves, we're working on Xville now. Be advised, last building we'll hit is the compound. How copy?
Movement in a compound, crew.
07, good copy. Hold your position until we clear the area.
Roger that.
These were not civilians, you bloody twat. I'm pretty sure I zoomed in, the bloody had freaking guns. I'm gonna start running after this building here. Look. Guns. 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 Ah, oh, that's a civilian. Civilian. Got ya. Water tower.
Good impact.
Right, boys, you good? There you go.
Proper air support, mate.
Roger that, 07.
Copy that. Move in now.
Ghost, no movement detected.
Coffee.
Not yet, not for now, right.
Roger, we see you. Be advised the convoy is 3 clicks out. You need to haul ass.
Solid copy. Alejandro, where's that exfil? 5 minutes out. It's gonna be close. Let's do this then. Reaching. Oh, damn it, I thought I'd try and be sneaky. Why can't I just go? Hassan's no more. Hassan's bye. Get down, get to the chopper. Mexican special forces, you're coming with us. Shadow 1 Bravo 07, jackpot. Say again, jackpot.
07, solid copy. What's the status of your exfil?
This is Victor 1-1. Exfil is 2 minutes out.
All shadows, that military convoy is approaching the AO.
Roger. All stations, be advised. Woohoo!
Copy that, Shadow 1. Good eye. Alejandro, what's the call?
Alejandro.
Shadow, I'll copy.
Solid. All shadows. Mexican means considered hostile this time. TV, you are cleared hot to engage the convoy.
They start engaging them, mate. Don't you tell me what to do? Is that all of them?
No movement in the area.
All stations, visible targets are down. You're clear to proceed.
Shadow One, copy that. X-Fill is inbound now.
That was fun.
Give me the gem.
Jack.
Graves. Actual. Make my day.
We got him. Escorting back to base as we speak.
Make it quick. We can't hold him for long.
Roger that.
Approaching a town to the north, crew. Off the trigger. Be advised, friendlies have stopped on the road.
All stations. What's the holdup down there?
General 1 at the fuel station ahead. Possible cartel roving now.
Copy. We'll recon the area. Be ready to move.
Yeah,
get a visual on that gas station, pronto.
Where's the gas station? Probably before the bridge.
Friendly to rope in the gas station. Confirm visual.
Oh yeah. Boom!
Copy visual.
Nav, set an overlay ID on the gas station.
Copy. OID set. Multiple unknowns in the area.
Scan for weapons, see if any cartel's looking for trouble.
Oh! Bruh.
No visual on weapons. Multiple unknowns south of the gas station.
You just two people there.
Looks like a market.
Affirm. Overlay ID set.
Any sign of possible intent?
Negative. From what we can see, it's clear.
Let's get this show on the road. All stations, no visible threats in the area. You are clear to proceed.
Shadow 1, copy that. We're moving. Rodolfo, adelante.
All shadows. Ground team is mobile. Keep them covered.
Need to go from the way up there, Matt. Come on.
There's an individual crossing the road.
What the fuck's he doing?
Shadow 1, we may have a situation here.
Quítate de mi camino. Réalo,
The vehicle is hit. They're down in the intersection.
Oh, no.
Armed personnel at the intersection.
It's a fucking ambush. TV, get on the trigger. Keep our men secure.
Friendlies appear to be moving at this time. Check charges.
All stations, we're engaging danger close. Give me a sit rep when able.
Shadow 1, we're up. Spawn is secure.
07, copy that.
Friendlies are moving into the restaurant.
Nav, set a marker on that building.
Clear. Check fire. Civilians are exiting the AO.
Getting the fuck out of Dodge. Good on them.
Visual on friendlies. Roof of the restaurant.
Copiado. Me copian. Habla Víctor 3-1. Check fire. Mi posición actual es el techo del edificio.
Damn you, Bobby.
En Olmeda.
Sure, yeah.
Camino, 5 minutos.
All
That's a visible threat, you know.
Serve your ammo. Sergeant, sit rep. The sun is secure. Still a prick.
And you are of my business. Weapons are full.
Bravo 7-1, you are cleared hot to shut Hassan the hell up.
All shadows, we've got incoming vehicles at the soccer field, southwest.
Soccer field.
Check west. The football field.
Copy.
TV, engage those mortar positions.
Mortar crew is down.
Man, you got a special one for you. Meow.
Enemy personnel to the southwest.
Clear to engage all of them.
Yeah, I can't look far, mate. Come on. Right. Where's anybody else?
From the southwest, 30 seconds out.
Ah, see, I see.
TV, we got an AA team to the school of the west.
Shadow one, copy that. Blue forces are on the roof of the restaurant building. HLZ will be hot. We'll remain on station to provide cover fire. How copy?
Good copy. We're inbound now. 3-1 out.
Whew. Man, it's getting hot in here.
Got an anti-air team near the bridge, north side.
Shake them out. Here, last mag.
Oh, that's our team. I do apologize. Oops.
We've got an incoming missile.
All right, you got a target on where they shot.
Immediate
aid.
TV, engage all those vehicles.
We're being targeted.
I did press it, bloody hell.
Seven extracts on station, exit west of the building. They are standing by.
Channel 1, solid copy. We're moving now. Go, go, Ruby. We're leaving. Let's go.
Copy, moving.
Piano, bendito sea.
Copy that.
Bravo 07, HLZ secure. You're clear to proceed.
Copy, moving now.
Everyone in.
This should send a message.
No, yeah. Do not fire on the church. Aww. There we go. Alright, where's more water? What the? Oh, well, look at the map there. Just don't look at that light gap in between the clouds, you know. Yo, what's up, Bert? How you doing? Hello, hello, hello. Ooh. You played the campaign? Good, you? Good, yeah, I'm doing alright, thanks. Just probably play like another hour of this, or like 15 Chris. Minutes probably, and then play the rest tomorrow and the next day.
Right. You're live, folks.
You speak Arabic?
No.
Farsi?
No.
Of course not. Then I'll speak your bastardized medieval English. Because you're all
nice, yeah, I finished it yesterday. How long did it take you to finish?
See, we're getting off to a bad start here, son.
You're talking to Al-Quds Force officer.
Yeah, I do like
you're
some
the
other campaigns.
Foreign terror
a total of 2 days to complete.
I can say the same to you.
What's your target?
On each day, how long did you play for? Like, like 4 hours there, 5 hours there.
Wild guess to nail your ass.
Or like 4 hours there, 4 hours there, like, you know.
You will learn to respect me when your nation sees fire.
You are in bed with the cartel, Hassan. If you disappeared, no one would know where to look for the fucking stain.
I have no doubt you'll take pleasure in torturing me.
Who'd you get American missiles from?
I don't care who they're from. I want to know where they're going.
Take a look around, Hassan. Now you can either become part of the food chain, or you can start talking.
4 on Friday, then 3 yesterday, something like that. Oh, okay, that's not too bad then.
Iran is not at war.
So I can literally play this one over 15 minutes.
These men and their commanders,
and then I should be able to play off by tomorrow and the next day.
Do not speak his name! You executed him and you will pay for your crimes. Allah wahdu l-qadir ala musa'adta.
I want this bastard in permanent custody or looking up at the goddamn grass.
General. Killing Hassan is an act of war. Keeping him is illegal. Right now, he is too hot to hold.
Tell me you're getting something actionable, Laswell.
Working on it. Stand by.
Actual. Let me finish this.
There's nothing I would like more. But Laswell's right.
Without proof, we need to turn him loose. See where he leads us.
He's right here. You can't be serious.
I'm afraid I am, son.
Did we get anything from his phone?
Affirmative. We got a hit.
Good. Now, take him back and let him go.
Oh, I've got to take him back.
Hassan's phone in Mexico went through a cell tower off the coast of Spain. Hassan was communicating with
I'll be uploading this to YouTube and all, so you can watch it there, like. But as I say, you watch it from on YouTube from the beginning. A good, like, 49 minutes of my stream, I didn't have my mic connected because I got my headset mic. That's off, and then I got my Razer Siren Mini mic, that's USB, and I forgot to connect to USB. Yo, Shifty, what's good, mate? What's good? I'm doing alright. How are you?
In Iraq, ghillie suits.
Exactly. I'll watch the coast for movement and provide exfil by boat.
You shouldn't be alone out
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I don't know how all I forgot to put to my, to a mic on. Doing alright? Good hair, dude.
Here,
are you all ready to play the campaign? Or are you just waiting until Moipo comes out?
We're off the books. I'll call you when I'm in position. Let's find these missiles before Hassan puts them in our backyard.
Ooh, sniper, sniper. Oh, this is a sniper that sounds like bring the boys back to the yard. You know, Melch is better than yours, isn't it? My campaign is bugged on certain missions, but I finished it on my other PC. A nice one. How long did it take you to finish to complete it?
On me.
Bravo. What do you have?
Bravo.
Bravo, how copy?
Solid, Watcher. Two down.
Good work. Push forward, see what you can find.
I thought we got took down. We're like, oh, shit. Finished it in like 6 hours or something. That ain't bad.
Likely. Let's slow crawl around them. See what they're trying to keep us away from. Alright, keep down. Stick to the grass. We don't need to fight them.
Yeah, well, we can. Can I try? Actually, can I see how it goes if we actually fight them? See, four breach tear gas, heartbeat sensor. Okay. I think I complete it within 3 days.
Pushing out.
Can I snipe them yet?
Let them be. They'll make trouble for us.
Aww. Price ruins everything for me, you know. Looks like you have to do the human centipede. Alright. Where are they? Oh, they're here.
Take your thermal. Got two more. Left side. Hold. Enemies left side. Let's own them now.
I can't see them. Ah, I see you.
On your go.
Dumped him.
Dunk.
Clean shots. Let's push up.
To be fair, even that you're over there, and we got suppressors or silencers on the sniper, you hear that whistling through the air, like, just saying. I can't stand playing it quiet. Of course it's not bad. It would have been quicker to do that than fucking crawl all the way through just to get to this fucking vent, mate.
I miss my old job.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
That wasn't my way better.
How did you and Laswell meet, Captain?
We met at a poker game in television.
Now that could hold a missile launcher system, innit?
It was a museum in Monte Carlo.
Sounds possible.
Hey, Dad, look, I'm on the wall. Dad, I'm on the wall. Look at me.
Fucking hell, come on.
Okay, for real? We met in London at a soccer game. And that is exactly how I got the soccer game.
Yeah, how'd that go?
Not well. John does not like to be bothered watching soccer.
Football, as well.
Worked every time.
How'd the op go?
Not well. I dressed a guy in a gorilla suit to distract the target.
Yeah, I need to put my phone in charge. Just my phone charger. I've got so many, like, USB thingies just dangling next to me.
No one believed him.
But yeah, I'm hoping to get the campaign completed within a day or two. Like, today I'll have to end the stream early just because I love Doctor Who. I got to watch it. Got to watch Doctor Who, you know. Right. Oh, there's a sign. Can't read it. Is that all of these on fire? No, it just looks like an LED. A signal lights on it. Well, this one was on fire, it collapsed. Maybe not, it's just standing there. Can I climb on it? Dad, I want to climb on it. Dad. You won't let me climb on it. Oh no.
Eyes on the main building, 400 meters at 1 o'clock.
Copy that.
Well, we need to snap them all from here, yeah? Right.
Only out, Captain. Target-rich environment.
Affirmative. Cartel all over the place.
Dunap.
Another dead narco.
Listen, yeah.
From my distance, call out and lead your target.
Oh, I don't need to lead it sometimes.
Bollocks. You're just shot.
Thank you. Modern Warfare 2 ranked is going to be the way for me. Mate, I hate ranked, you know me. You know me, I'm not a fan of ranked.
It's only him. Commentate 3.5 inches.
That's a fatality. Dropped him.
First one.
You heard your shot. Yeah, of course I heard my shot.
You down. They're falling back. They know they can't be exposed against snipers.
Yeah, but we've got the siren off now, mate. Come on, that's what to be hitting, thank you. I'm going to grind camos first, obviously, in pulse, then ranked. Rather play with the sweats than the rats. You still get... Whoa, yay! Mate, you stayed in one place, what are you talking about? But, yeah. But yeah, Hopefully, we'll definitely get a chance to play, bollocks. Hopefully we get a chance, we definitely probably will get some chance to play, the camp, multiplayer together. Nice one. Really?
Stay sharp. We can't let them rinse the bodies of the other patrol.
No, but this one sounds like an easy one to go for.
Clean hit.
Bad day at the office.
Yep.
Finished him.
Bad day to be a marker.
Try moving to a spot.
He's alert.
Mortars, come on, where you gonna be?
He's down.
Gonna wait for the mortars this time. Oh, these are gonna be civilians.
They're launching mortars, don't stay in one place.
Mate, you're staying in one place. What the frick are you talking about, boy?
Reposition, but stay in cover, guys, or they'll spoil you.
I don't play in EU no more. I don't mind about that. You have high ping playing with me since I play West Service now. Which one is our West Service, by the way? Stop moving! Oh, bugger. California. Hey, yeah, we liked a bit of the Cali. Right, California.
Shoot it down.
Oh, come on, I was hidden from them. Yeah, let's sort them out.
Cheers, you too.
Cheers, you too. I don't think I'm mine, mate, because when I played the Modern Warfare 2 beta online, I was playing on
You go, sir. I'll cover
you. I was playing on American servers on Vanguard 2. More swears, but plenty of rats since shit players don't want to get better. I wouldn't say I'm shit, it's just it's the best I can get, you know. And for that dual sense edge, it's going to cost me 210 quid. Better get saving, you know. Better get saving.
You there yet, Sergeant?
Bloody hell, Laswell. It's a long way.
We didn't all run cross country in college, Kate.
I still run, John. Just gotta stop smoking.
You smoke, Laswell?
I do. My wife hates it.
I found you!
Cheers.
Not you, you're a good player. Nah, I appreciate the compliment, mate, but I ain't that good, come on. Me, good at God? Nah, I'm getting reported almost every game now. Mate.
Let's go together.
I love it when you get called out for cheating and blatantly ain't cheating.
Roger, copy and check, sir.
Sergeant?
Bloody hell, Laswell. It's a long way.
We didn't all run cross country in cold.
Ooh.
Guys,
can I get inside this building?
You're away from the rear of the building. Appears they haven't seen you. Go easy. Use the glass to stay concealed. Lay in the grass and hide your weapon. In the vehicles. You can avoid them if you still.
you're looking for a gunfight, you'll get one.
I don't see them.
They're wearing armor. Aim for the head if you engage.
How did guy turn on walls and aimbot because he thought I was walling? Wow. Like, if we can't beat them, join them. Like, this. I got no ammo left in my gun. Sit the fuck down!
Hit one. You're clear. Well done, Sergeant.
Thanks for the assist, Captain.
I don't think I'd, like, to be all honest, I don't think it should be up here because by aiming at this car, it glitches out.
Are we training, sir?
Alright, let's have something with a bit more explosive power, eh?
Roger that, on the move.
All stations be advised, they've sounded the alarms.
Means the facility is on high alert. Be careful, guys.
No shit, Sherlock. Oh, that means the facility is on high alert if they sound the alarms. Duh. Duh. You wanted me to go down here on my own, yeah? Man's ballsy.
Copy. Find a way inside. We need to know if missiles are hidden in those structures.
I found a way. But first, I want to see if you can actually use this. No? Okay. Well, that bird should have died. Alright. No? That was a triple press. I'll jump back in and in S&D and have a good stream. No worries, dude. Let me know how S&D goes.
Down.
You're still alive.
Warehouse is clear.
That container is inside. Check it and inspect the warehouse for any Sun Hassan's missiles.
I'm a social destroyer, to be fair. I've been mostly playing like Domination, TDM. Huh. Oh, let's head back down this way. But it's very so
inside the container, Sergeant.
Ah, yes, the container.
Holy hell. This is definitely a cartel outpost.
What do you see?
Metric shit ton of drugs. Warehouse is full of firearms, pills, materials.
Hassan's in contact with the cartel, but this isn't a drug bust. If those missiles are here...
Dream all of that in. Woo!
Be advised. You got armor patrols moving in from the other building. Appears there's five of them. I suggest using your heartbeat sensor and taking headshots with your suppressed sniper rifle. Watch the doors, Gaz.
They're outside. Man, they take a bit of a pounding to get killed.
You can do math, sir.
Yeah, cheeky, I am.
Nah, it's taking the piss, Captain.
Good to laugh while we still can.
Stay on point, boys.
Yes, Mom.
Don't mum me. Remember, I can still outrun you.
Area clear of cartel. All dead from rapid onset of holes in the head.
I want to know if it's clear of missiles. Check the next building.
Same drill, guys. You can breach in. Use the skylights or deploy tear gas into the ventilation and watch him run for it.
Oh, that building over there. Okay. So there's somebody in here now. It's a dead body. I never understood the heartbeat sensors. No lie. Well, I'm going to go onto the roof if I can.
Well, you got breaches for the doors if you need them, Sergeant.
Why would I need the doors when I got a skylight?
To give you the upper hand.
Literally.
Same again with this card, you can't
Put on the roof, cover me. This guy's falling, fucker.
Battery building's clear. No container's big enough for a missile.
For now.
Not sure if that's good news or bad news.
Poke around and see what else you can find.
Rog, on it. What the fuck? This place stinks to high heaven.
It's a fish breeding factory.
Oh, now I know why you sent me down there alone. Be advised that this is not like the other room. This place is for real with the fish.
Hmm.
on the gas? Find anything?
Negatory.
That's something now. Now we complete this mission and then we call it for now.
What is it?
A rendering with schematics. More to this place than we thought. There's tunnels under the lighthouse.
You really gonna make me go all the way to the lighthouse? Jeez. Oh bloody hell, you scared the shit out of me, mate.
Guys, let's push. We're a small team. They call in outside reinforcements. This goes real bad real quick. We don't belong here in the first place. If we did, there'd be more of us.
My legs are vacant, so I will have to quit soon. Nah, I need to get up and walk.
Scout sniper. This is your jam, Captain.
Like riding a bike. Let's set up over this ridge. We need to account for bullet drop.
Copy.
Zoom comes in handy at this long distance. They're wearing armor. Aim for the head of your range. We'll need to clear the cartel off this target and move it. Bollocks.
Yeah, you want to take him out then?
He's down.
Thank
you. The windows.
Sir, they're returning fire.
Now stay calm. It's ineffective. They don't see us.
Well, they might not see us yet, but that's bright, you know.
My turn again, sir.
Bloody hell, it was me to push forward. You know. Well, my, like, bait.
Copy. Getting your cardio in today, Kyle.
Alright, give me 1 second, guys. I don't know why it got so hot, to be fair.
Guys, we've got movement on the road down there.
No, it's up. Oh, yes, we have.
Thanks, sir.
Yeah, it's not like I had like 6 bullets left, you know.
That's what you call me, miss.
Copy. My guess is they're AQ. Hassan's men. If Hassan's got soldiers here, then something's going down.
Or did.
There's several outbuildings around the lighthouse. Get up there and check them.
But Ma, don't have to. He's just sleeping. We've got that first, or that outbuilding first. I think they want me to check that one. What's that?
Garage clear.
I got something. Cases and crates. All Russian.
What's in them?
They're empty. Recently unpacked.
Russia's aligned with Iran.
They may be helping us out directly.
This is getting bigger, John.
Buildings across the way are still locked down. Let's clear them and find the entrance to those tunnels.
Rog, on it.
Alright, dog stopped barking, so that's good. I'll check that way out in a minute. Alright.
Interior clear. Smuggler's paradise in here.
What's in there?
Enemy KIA and enough parcels of God knows what. Definitely drug related.
Missiles?
Negative. Looks like they're living quarters as well.
Hold there, guys. I'm coming to you. We need to find an entrance to those tunnels.
May have found something there, Captain. Give us a hand,
yeah. Yeah, it just popped out of nowhere.
Good work.
Look at this. Jackpot.
Be advised, multiple boats approaching my position. 50 fishermen, stay on mission.
On me.
Descending.
Descending into Madness, whee!
Cartels love their tunnels.
I wish I could say the same.
I love these tunnels.
Beach before beauty, Captain.
I love to have a tunnel like this under my house, you know?
Bloody extensive.
Closing, no trouble yet.
Oh, I don't like this, Kane.
Comes with the territory, John.
You shouldn't be out there alone.
Oh.
I'm not alone.
Before my game crashed for a second, I was like, oh, I can't move. Don't worry, I can lay down explosive fire. Where are they?
Just off the coast. No personnel, no missiles.
Copy. I'm directly across. I think I've got problems here, John.
Copy. Stand by. Guys, get your gun up towards the ocean.
What is it?
Boats are closing in. Looks like HQ. They have weapons. Contact! Engaging!
Kite!
It's a ghost ship. You told me to go capture her.
End of the line. Right, have a look at this. Submarine.
Fucking hell.
Cartel's using for transport.
Thing's big enough for a missile.
Couldn't cross the Atlantic in that. Ape. Kite. We're in a cave just off the coast. No personnel, no missiles.
Copy. I'm directly across. I think I've got problems here, John.
Copy. Stand by. Guys, get your gun up towards the ocean.
What is it?
Boats are closing in. Looks like HQ. They have weapons. Contact! Engaging!
Kite! Fuck. They're boarding. Kite! Hemmed in, surrounded.
All Catalans on the boat, they're taking it or me. Get your fucking hands off of me.
Laswell. She's on the AQ boat, they're taking her.
They got her, Captain. They took Laswell.
Well, let's get off the X and talk to Shepard. Let's go.
I don't need your help. I can do it on my own. No, look how I need help.
We need to get Laswell back.
Let's move.
Right, I'm going to call it there. But I hope you enjoy, and I see you in the next campaign, or next part of the campaign that I do later on tonight or tomorrow. But other than that, I'm going to call it for now. We've only done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 missions. I don't know how many more missions we've got to do, but I'm going to find somebody to raid. I think you like guys like, I can't pronounce his name. Oh, my H doesn't work. How can I raid somebody if I can't type my H down? H. No, I need to put the at in for it to recognise, right? No. I think he spelled his name right. Boring that, guys. I'll catch you in a bit. See you later.